बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। ग्रेड टू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर और यूनिट इज़ फूड एंड डाइट। स्टूडेंट्स, फूड एंड डाइट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर लाइफ डैट मेक्स यू हेल्थी। सो सम इम्पॉर्टेंट फूड्स डैट आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर बॉडी फॉर योर सर्वाइवल। द फूड्स एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पिरामिड आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर बॉडी। यू कैन सी दैट हेयर Your book says that the last pyramid is very important for your body. For example, banana, apple, strawberry, these are the fruits and vegetables and some important nuts. Food in the middle, this food is very not too much important, but you have to include it in your diet for some important basic points. Milk, fish, cheese, bread, butter, chicken. But this pyramid is very, very dangerous for your health. For example, candy, ice cream, you can eat it, but often in many times, not many more. What do different foods do? Milk, yogurt, cheese give you strong bones and teeth. Meat makes your muscles strong, and cereals give you energy. Dear students, some test yourself questions. Learning is fun. On page number 29, and the answers are: why are these foods good for you? Milkshake. Milk makes our bone strong. Apple have iron, and iron is also very important for the bones. Chicken curry. Chicken contains protein, and roti gives energy. Look at the food pyramid and make a list of three foods that you should have in most of your meal: milk, apple, and chicken. Three foods that you should have in some of your meal: fish, cheese, butter. And last one, three foods that you should not eat very often: candies, ice cream, and pizza.